Good evening, guys. Welcome back to Boring Games with me, Rob. How y'all doing this evening? Back on PC Building Simulator episode 29 tonight, and we're just finishing off where we left off. Built the PC for Players Unknown Battleground. Just collecting that, and we've got the PC can play F1 2017 in spec. However, PC can play Euro Truck Simulator 2 min spec. So I'm going to go for that one today on this episode. So let me just grab my little post-it note. How's your weekend been this weekend, guys? We've had a bit of a steady one, you know. Like I said, my lad's been a bit of a woo at the minute. He's only just gone to bed. Stays up later than me and his mum. you know. Thanks to all my subscribers as well. Please keep subscribing if you haven't already. Just hit that subscribe button down below, it don't cost anything. Hit them thumbs up. Don't forget to leave me comments as well, it'd be much appreciated. So yeah, this is building up a PC for Euro Truck Sim 2 on the minimum spec. So we're just gonna try and put it together basically. PC can play Euro Truck Simulator 2 min spec. So CPU, which I don't believe it needs to be that powerful for this. I'm sure of it. I believe so anyways. So we need 4 gig of RAM. And I've only got a 2 gig one in there. So I'm going to have to order that. I need 2 gig. That graphics card specifically for this job. I believe so anyways. R9. I think it's that one. I believe so anyways. We're gonna throw that one in. So why not? Should have done that first. You know, the power source unit, which is a bit strange. So basically I'm back at work tomorrow, so I'm gonna try and keep keep the YouTube channel going. I'm going to try my best with it. It's been a bit difficult at the minute. Like I said, my son's not been doing well with teething at the minute. And that. So, I think we need a bit more, you know, normal routine thing going on with it. So, but we'll try and bless him, you know, he'll get there. Memory. Need. And I usually go team group. Team force. So. Yeah, I'm leveling up pretty decently at the minute. So, they'll be up and coming at the minute. I'm just a smidgen off of 4-star, so I need 4-stars to be able to do them jobs. So I'm having to just you know, work back up to that. Went long way around. I'm just gonna fast forward day, just so I can finish this off for you guys. I'm just gonna put that one there as well. That will be in the next episode. That's F1. F1 2017 min spec, I believe. So that'll be on the next episode, more than likely. So, just get all these connected up. Out there. Decided to use some different music on the episode today. I've been having a couple of issues with ambient noise coming through when I've been playing on that. Don't know why. I think I've sorted it out. I'm 100% on it. Not particularly sure. Why is that red there? That's a bit strange. Let's close that. I don't know why that's red. No idea. But it'll say it'll play it. Your PC can play Euro Truck Simulator 2. Min spec. So, let's just connect it all up and see what happens. I've done alright, I've spent under budget, so that's pretty cool. Put USB drive in. I always forget something on this game. Well, it's accepted it, so I'm going to put all side panelling back on, I'll place it in delivery area, and then that's pretty much this episode done. So thanks for checking me out tonight, guys. This is a quick episode, this today, actually. Like I said, if you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button, hit them thumbs up, leave me some comments, and I'll see you next time, guys, on PC Brilliant Simulator. Bye for now.